despite the fact that crores of rupees are provided for the improvement of education sector to the Jammu and Kashmir state by SSA and other centrally sponsored schemes, there are 67% schools in Jammu and Kashmir state facing shortage of staff. The government-run middle school of Hardpanzu zone is one among them.
Kita students should total school as first pet 8th as well.
Yes, school as me dikat akhiras magar master se asal pam parnawan magar yegi sani transfer as she yasan ye teacher gasan as be yin as te ashish pet gasan problem as
mera naam Shikil Ahmed Khan hai to buch teacher yiti MS Hardpanzus mas jinab school ko role ch kariban zat chaji to school ch under staff to ad gese kariban as 8-10 teacher asin yetas maximum majority teacher ni deployment as post.
The pitiable and poor results of government-run schools has become an issue in Kashmir from years, as the government has failed to provide proper infrastructure and staff, which is adversely affecting the education sector.
کہیں بچن ہکا سکول ہم کرا رش ہم استاد سب ہکا رش کر بیل پہ
کلاس اس فرام فسٹ ٹو ایٹتھ کم کھت کم چیز پوسٹ پیریڈ ژتجی گسان دس پیوان رٹن تو ہکان تک ٹور ٹیچر کلاسز پور کر.
Hundreds of teacher posts are lying vacant from years in district Badgam due to the negligence of government agencies. Badgam district is having the least literacy rate in Jammu and Kashmir state. Steps need to be taken in to save the future generation. I am Sajjad Rasool reporting from Hardpanzu zone of district Badgam for India Unheard.